Hello, this is Alexander Cross, criminal defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area. If you'd like to learn more about criminal defense, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comment section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos for you. So we received an interesting inquiry here on our YouTube channel. This has to do with exploitation of minors for prostitution. Let's see here. My son was a member of a gang that brought underage girls with job promises as models. Being here, he kept them locked up and forced them to prostitute themselves. He was arrested via an anonymous complaint. How to represent him? Well, first of all, simply false imprisonment. Let's forget about the whole prostitution thing, whatnot. False imprisonment is a felony here in the state of California under Penal Code Section 236. This carries up to 3 years state prison. Now, if you are falsely imprisoning somebody, and you have a deal going on with prostitution, you're prostituting these people out, this would be a violation of Penal Code Section 236.1 parentheses B. This is a felony that carries up to 20 years of state prison. Now, I'm gonna add a little bit more to this. Let's say you had them, you were falsely imprisoning them, and on top of that, you were forcing them to have sex. You were raping them. Well, at that point, your son would be in violation of Penal Code Section 236.1 parentheses C parentheses 2. This is also a felony, but this one carries up to life in prison. Life in prison. Human trafficking is a very serious offense nowadays. Unfortunately, it's happening far more often than we would like to see. And you need to be aware that this is not a game. It's a very, very serious offense. And if your son is caught under these circumstances, it's going to spell pretty serious punishment. Now, in this case, they're really going to have to analyze text messages, phone calls, anything indicating that maybe he wasn't forcing them to have sex or that he wasn't forcing them, he wasn't falsely imprisoning them. Those things would help dramatically. But if there are text messages between your son and other people showing that he was clearly forcing these girls and it was basically like forced slavery, then this is definitely a 236.1 parentheses C parentheses 2, and this will result in a very, very harsh punishment. Regardless, if you'd like to learn more about criminal defense here in the San Francisco Bay Area, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Law Offices of Cross and Associates, and feel free to ask questions in the comment section below so that we may respond in the future with more videos for you. But if you've been accused of a crime here in the San Francisco Bay Area and need representation, give us a call for a free consultation at 1-800-862-7677. Once again, 1-800-862-7677. Criminal lawyer, criminal lawyers, DUI lawyer, DUI lawyers, criminal attorney, criminal attorneys, DUI attorney, DUI attorneys.